A galaxy at war. An ancient power holds good and evil in the balance. A boy grapples with his destiny and becoming one of the greatest villains of all time. No! Hey, come on, nobody's perfect, right? Grown-ups, you won't have to force your kids to watch.
This is where the fun begins.
Your movie.
It's a week of Star Wars movies, concluding with Revenge of the Sith, Sunday at 6 on your Cartoon Network.